Welcome, you guys, to the Culture Conference. My name is Jenny Sauerklein. I'll be your host for the weekend. The Culture Conference is a new paradigm of conference. It's about experiential hands-on learning and meaningful in-person connections. It's an invite-only event that's designed to transform leaders and teams from the inside out.
I flew here from Europe for probably the world's most incredible conference there is.
The ROI on it is so much bigger than you could anticipate or predict unless you get here and give it a shot.
And as someone in the learning and development space, the number one thing is to be able to come and connect with people who are spending a lot of time deeply thinking on these topics.
In all the conferences I'd ever been, this was the most extraordinary experience for myself.
Number one, there's amazing presenters and speakers. Number two, you come back so energized to make positive changes within your own organization.
It was so much fun. The energy alone that everybody had was like really great.
Because culture is a living, felt experience. It's something that we create together as people.
A leader does a couple things. One is he allows for transcendence. For growth.
We'll be looking at a new framework for thinking about bias, interpersonal bias, and systems bias, and then we're going to have a chance to apply that framework to real-world scenarios.
Allyship is not a savior, right? I'm not asking you to save me, right? But I am asking you to use your privilege to help others when possible.
Who are we as leaders, and how do we intentionally co-create culture?
This was such an amazing experience that I cannot imagine not doing it again.
What you learn here, you can't really learn anywhere else. So come here, be inspired, be involved, educate people, and be transformed.